If you are struggling today, be kind, be humble, be thankful. Most of all, thank the Lord above for what you do have. I know it's very hard, but hang in there and you'll do great.